Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everybody, especially the honorable judge, teachers of the audiences. My name is Audi from primary school of Memoria to Jigabi Gresik. Ladies and gentlemen, today I'm going to tell you a story about the rest of Memoria Millennial Generation, future leader and legendaries in our city, building the miraculous in the midst of COVID-19. So just keep on watching. On 18 November 1912, Muhammadiyah was founded by K.J. Ahmad Dahlan as one of Islamic organization to build the understanding of progress Islam and fix the TBC, Tahayul, Bid'ah and Khurafat in Indonesia. In the history book, it is said that when K.J. Ahmad Dahlan started Muhammadiyah, he received a tweet because of money. Citizen at that time cannot receive the dakwah. K.J. Ahmad Dahlan was not afraid. He was enthusiastic to introduce Muhammadiyah and was going up quickly in this journey. K.J. Ahmad Dahlan accompanied by his wife, Siti Walidah, did the dakwah to change people's mindset towards supporting Islam through Muhammadiyah. Now, Muhammadiyah, who's 109 years old, has contributed significantly in Indonesia. Start from dakwah and education, also concurrent toward national problem, set of social welfare and health. It can be provided by the establishment of Muhammadiyah school, mosque, and hospital to support the needs of the Indonesian citizen. Not only that, Muhammadiyah together with the millennial generation future leader tried to face the problem that exists in Indonesia, such as pandemic that happened at the beginning of 2019 at that time. COVID-19 spread to Indonesia. As one of the large organizations in Indonesia, Muhammadiyah responded quickly by forming an MCCC, Muhammadiyah COVID-19 Command Center. It helped to supply daily necessities, vitamins, antigen tests, and vaccine to Indonesia impacted by the pandemic. Not only that, MCCC educated Indonesians to prevent the COVID-19 with Kita Health Protocol, get how to pray in pandemic situation, get how to do self-isolation, and also determine school policies in the midst of pandemic and so on. Ladies and gentlemen, as the next millennial generation future leader, we shall support and help Muhammadiyah to face the nation's problem together. Like K.J. Ahmad Dahlan said, helping is the attitude of Muslim in action. That's enough from me. Thank you for your nice attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.